Hello friends, I'm going to show you an excellent tip today on how to avoid the bad smells that comes out of fridge whenever you open the door. That usually happens if you have not cleaned your fridge over a prolonged period of time. So I'm going to give you a very simple tip which really works, and so here we go. You see this? So that is the coffee powder, the instant coffee powder which we normally get it like brew or sunrise, whatever it is. I kept this plate of coffee powder in the lower rack, in the lower door yesterday night, and by today morning the smell is completely gone. So now I have moved the plate to the upper door, and so hopefully the smell from the freezer section will also go in another 8 hours. Okay, so what you have to do is you'll have to take a plate, or you can also use a plastic plate, and spread the coffee powder evenly and keep it inside the fridge, and make sure that the fridge is running. And I kept it at the maximum position just to make sure that it works well. So just make sure that the fridge is in the maximum position, and keep it overnight. Okay, I would say that at least keep it for some 8 hours, a minimum of 8 hours, and if you keep it more than that, then it's fine, no problem. So now the smell is completely gone. Okay, similarly you can also keep it for fridge. Guys, earlier I tried with the baking soda, but that doesn't seem to work, because I think maybe the quantity which I used was not enough. But in case of coffee powder, it is not like that. I have used a very less quantity, like probably like 3 or 4 tablespoons. So, and this was able to completely suck the bad smell out of my fridge. Hope this video is helpful for you. Please click on the like button if you like this video, and please subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.